The 1st of April is a traditional day for hoaxes and jokes. All around the world, people try to make others the eponymous April Fools, and so do gaming companies. Each year, we see an outburst of jokes. Some better, some worse. We've picked five of the best April Fools in gaming. Spoofs, fakes, veiled lies, they're all here. The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt is one of the most anticipated fantasy role-playing games of this year, and it's not a surprise considering how good previous two games were. Since the very beginning, the Witcher fighting style was captured from live stuntmen, and it seems they got so good in it that they can actually do some freaky stuff. Mass Effect, the vastly popular space opera series of role-playing games, spawned many jokes among gamers and industry alike. The best, however, was the trailer for an 80s-inspired cartoon featuring all the prominent characters from the series as space glam rock stars. Pure comedy gold. One of the most elaborate hoaxes out there, prepared for one of the most popular series of action games, is a fake advertisement for Assassin's Creed on Kinect. Do you want to feel like a true assassin? Then play the game with Kinect, reenacting all the moves you've seen, especially the famous Jump of Faith. Back injuries included. Three mini-games created especially for April 1st. Blizzard's Happy Reaper is a super popular Flappy Bird clone. Riot's Cho'Gath Eats the World will remind you of an old-school action title called Rampage. And Astro Teemo bears close resemblance to the mobile game known as Jetpack Joyride. Announced on April 1st, looked like a good joke from Ubisoft. The greater was the surprise when we realized that this spoof is an actual 100% legit video game, and a good one on top of that.